Okay, so I'm about to take you to a great wine and craft beer bar in Addison. Not on Addison, in Addison. And thanks to our Facebook viewers, Andres De Leon, he says, you've got to try the Muddy Pig. It's chocolate, it's bacon, it's flatbread. It sounds good. Let's find a parking space. Bigby's Poorhouse may not be in the most obvious of places, but their menu is. As soon as you walk in, you're face-to-face with their menu, literally.
It's a customer-driven menu where our customers, they put beads in empty bottles. When it fills up, we bring it out.
Given the fact that this is a chocolate show, what are we having?
We are having the Muddy Pig. It's a Nutella base, chocolate-covered bacon on flatbread. Put it in our stone pizza oven.
You gonna make this thing?
Let's do it.
Are we trying? Do we do it with a stout maybe later?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, creme brulee?
Yeah.
Yeah, giddy up.
Definitely.
Let's go.
Very simple. We just grab a flatbread.
Got it.
Spread some Nutella on it.
Okay. I have carpal tunnel in this wrist, so I'm going so slow. It's from all the texting. I'll get back to you in a little bit, baby.
Just grab some of the bacon. Actually, one more thing.
But wait, we're not done yet.
We grab a Belgian dark chocolate.
And into the oven she goes.
How long?
About 8 to 10 minutes.
Okay. What do you want to do?
Let's drink.
To the bottom. Go. We have 7.5 more minutes. We'll get some more.
And a few beers later, this beauty is ready. But not before we drizzle even more chocolate on top.
Nutella on the mountain. This stuff is awesome, dude.
I know. You made this one.
Did I?
Yeah, this one's yours.
I'm very impressed with myself.
Impressive.
What's great about this is the flatbread is perfect. It's so crisp. Crispy. A little bit of that chewiness. The chocolate and the Nutella, and then the drizzled chocolate even makes it better. And then that bacon, the salt from that bacon just hits you. I'm gonna go share this. I would like some more.
Of course.
No, I would like some more.
Oh, all right. I'll make that for you.
Ed puts together their s'mores flatbread for me while I see how the ladies dig my pig.
They say bacon makes everything better.
Right.
It does. Love it, love it, love it.
I have the warm and fuzzies from the inside out.
We just skipped dinner.
Mm-hmm.
We went for some beer. I've got some stout. Yes. That creme brulee smells like creme brulee.
It is amazing.
Tastes like creme brulee.
Amazing.
And they go well with, of course, chocolate.
Yes.
Now, chocolate bacon, we tried in the kitchen. Love it. Now this looks dangerous.
This is our s'mores flatbread.
Oh my God.
Right.
You eat s'mores at a Cub Scouts campfire, but for us, this is a Cub Stout meeting.
Cheers.
As good as that is, I have to go back to the bacon. Before we eat this, why are you one of Chicago's best?
Because we have the greatest patrons ever. We have the coolest bar with a very unique concept.
It's pretty cool when you can walk into a place and you put some glass beads in a bottle and you vote for it to be your beer next month. I'm gonna load
Cheers
up.
Cheers again.
Dude, my cankles are gonna swell up so much from this.
Mine too,
Seriously,
mine too.
I'm not gonna be able to jog tomorrow.
Mm.
Oh, it could be because of the stout.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's so good.